Alright guys, this is Derek. I'm from YouTube, and as you see right here is the HD 3D Evo. Anyway, I ordered the OtterBox case. So, let's open this up. Gonna be a few unboxings today. Sly Cooper being one of them. This one, obviously. And, yeah. I didn't get the, like, real packaged one. I got the, you know, just the one without the actual box. It was like $7 cheaper. Comes with a screen protector, which is always nice. And comes with the OtterBox case. So let's do this. Open this up. And basically what you do is, you know, comes with a rubber fitting, which you just would assume slide in. It's kind of loose, wow, really loose. And then, as far as I'm concerned, you just slide it this way. And then, if I could get it on properly, got it on wrong. Has to be under, put it, slide it in, push it in like that. That's the case, the OtterBox commuter case. Fits like a glove, feels really cool. Kind of cheap, this plastic, but the rubber is good as well. And you know, that's the OtterBox case. Comes with the screen protector. I gotta take this off when I put the screen protector on. So yeah, it's the case. Makes it actually lighter. Blocks the camera from it actually laying on it, which I really wanted. That's why I got the case mostly. And just in case I drop it, you know, I can't drop it too hard because don't want to break the thing. And the buttons are filled with rubber. It's kind of weird feeling. You'll probably have to get used to it. And yeah, let me just see. The buttons work. Actually, they work better than they usually do because they stick out more now. Let me see the camera button. I don't know if it's a camera button itself. Oh, you had to hold it, that's why. And yeah, works better, the camera button. Overall, the only thing I'd probably have to complain about is the, you have to fit your finger in there for the 3D switch, but I don't really use the 3D that much. And right here, they have a dust cover, which is good, but I can see this being a pain to get off to charge it, but covers my thing from dust, so that's always nice. And yeah. Really good case for $7. If you want a link, I'll link it in the description. It's official. It says Otter, obviously. And yeah, that's about it. Peace.